Eat it, Paul.
Nice.
Now, this was a real part of the city. However, this is a PVC tube.
Okay. Thank you, sir. We'll just let that go. Doing a great job today. Nice job on the turn.
Don't worry.
The machine is powered by two Brush DC wheelchair motors.
Woohoo!
It cut through that snow like a hot knife, brother.
We wanted to avoid the cold.
Chief Western has been a powerhouse in the autonomous lawnmower competition.
Thanks.
They're here to show their dominance to summon and snow as well. Very artfully saran wrap to the machine. He's doing a great job. Time, you can give me an update on our times.
It's not getting stopped in the snow.
13 minutes left on the run.
Come on.
The approximate system cost for this prototype $28,000. However, once we have commercialized autonomous robotics itself out, it won't be that expensive. You won't have to get a mortgage for your snowbox.
I think the sun is standing.
Someday we'll have these puppies. One of our very generous sponsors for this event. Without them, we would be unable to hold this competition. Thank you, ATK. And we have 10 minutes remaining in the run. 9 minutes.
Stuff right there.
I didn't get the one on the left out of the way.
I think it's out of the way.
No, it's still on the course, I think, right?
Not this.
Oh no.
Oh
Jesus.
Oh. I'm not touching the U-stop yet.
Nice kid.
That works too.
Woo!
Oh no!
You just
we should have called that.
No, no. All right. Oh, they hit the breaker.
That's the breaker. So it's east of itself.
Okay.
What do you say?
Do you wanna give it another shot?
Want to restart?
To clear it up.
We could.
How much time's left?
How much time?
7 minutes.
7 minutes? Let's give it another restart and then we can stop it in the garage if we don't want to keep going.
Alright, let's do a restart.
Okay.